Hi, Ed Crum with Miller. Today, manufacturers are faced with many challenges and competitive pressures in the marketplace. Companies are forced to increase productivity, improve overall quality, and reduce costs to stay competitive in the market. We're going to focus on three key challenges in the advancements in technology that Miller is bringing to the marketplace. The first is a shortage of skilled welders, which creates constraints on productivity, quality, and overall throughput within an organization. With advanced systems like the Miller Continuum, it allows these new entry-level welders to start welding faster. Setup times are dramatically reduced. There's little to no training. We've taken away submenus, abbreviations. We're doing full-line descriptions. So it takes the guesswork out of where you are in the process, thus providing higher quality welds that much faster, creating increased productivity and improving costs for your organization. The control loops adapt and compensate for variations in torch angle, stick out, and travel speeds, thus allowing these entry-level welders to weld like a more experienced welder. The next challenge is the change in material selection. Product designs are changing. They're using high-strength steels, aluminum, and coated materials. Heavy equipment, automotive, light tube and sheet, and ship are companies that are using high-strength steels. Automotive is using this to meet CAFE fuel economy standards in the marketplace. Likewise with ship, the lighter a vessel is, the less fuel it uses, thus reducing overall cost to operate that piece of equipment. With new materials comes new challenges, such as spatter, deposition rates, burn through, heat input. All of these add up to reduced productivity, reduced throughput within your organization, thus creating increased costs. These factors all affect productivity and operational efficiency. With advanced materials and designs in the current marketplace, Miller's designed a portfolio of arcs that'll fill any need in a manufacturing environment, such as Accu-Pulse, VersaPulse, and even our HD processes that are beyond conventional MIG. Accu-Pulse can be used in the majority of the industrial manufacturing applications. It provides lower heat input, provides travel speed, works on thicker plate and thin plate materials. Our VersaPulse process is really designed for really thin plate materials such as quarter inch or less. It allows for reduced heat input, improved travel speed, it allows for bridging gaps, and it's a low spatter process. The high deposition process is designed for heavy plate applications where you really want to get your travel speeds up. These processes are all beyond the short circuit MIG conventional process. The last challenge is the limited information coming out of the weld cell environment, thus not allowing to drive change or process improvements for the organization. Miller has recognized this need by introducing information management systems. These systems allow you to monitor and report arc on time, filler metal deposition rates, weld parameters for your overall process. It's important that manufacturing industries explore new technologies to remain and stay competitive in the marketplace. Utilizing systems that combat the shortage of skilled labor, systems that are easy to use and weld with, the use of advanced processes for new challenges and materials, and lastly, understanding the real cost of welding for your operation. Consider technologies that meet your needs of today and expand with your needs of tomorrow. For more information, visit MillerWelds.com.